Yeah, mine too.
Kid does that, he pisses me off. He's off work today. He does this every time he's off. He'll get up at fucking 6:30, 7 o'clock, go and use the bathroom, take a shower, and all that shit. You don't work. And I gotta wait for you to get out so I can get ready.
So I go to work.
He pulled that shit this morning and goes, oh, you gotta work today? Look! What day is it? Monday to Friday. And you don't go to work till 11. Fuck you, dude.
No, you don't.
10, 11 sometimes. Weekends, he goes in early, works all the fucking day.
Yeah, I'm not going to work on that, dude. It's pretty good. I enjoyed it. Because I was like, I'm in the kitchen. You're making my job hard. I'm like, no, it would be. You do it like that.
They just had a little situation the other day with a newbie there. He put cleaning solution next to open food. And then he goes, well, it's in a jar. If Moshe walks in right now, you are done. Health inspector. Oh, and they get points against them. Yeah. Now they're going to come back to check on you.
Yeah.
Fucking health inspector. Just like newsmen and weathermen. Them motherfuckers don't do shit. They come on, they walk around.
Follow me.
I'll follow you.
I'm not
Is it all done now? Is it all done now?
Fuck it off my system.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, I think.
Yeah.
No, we ain't going there.
Yeah. I love those two, dude. Those two together. First and second one, dude. But now that's one of the movies where, you know, they have a sequel and it's really good.
Yeah, I like that.
Me too.
Yeah, those two together.